I can't believe this. Are you happy now, asshole? Is this what you wanted? You said I was the one. More like one of many. I don't even know what he sees in her. Ugh, look at him. What a pig. He doesn't even feel guilty about what he did. Just look at him staring at her.
Rough breakup?
He betrayed me. He said he'd love me forever, but he's marrying someone else. Did he cheat on me with her? I always thought there was someone else. Was it her?
Does it matter? It looks like he's moved on. Maybe you should too.
I can't. Not until I know the truth. Please, I must know. For better or worse.
All right. I'll look into it.
I still don't know why she killed herself. Everything seemed great. Guess that's why I'm so nervous with Susanna. The thing is, if she hadn't jumped off that cliff, I never would have found my real soulmate. Man, it's so messed up.
Looks like he met this girl after his ex died.
I wonder if he still thinks of her. Maybe that's why he's always been so hesitant. I wouldn't blame him, but it sucks that she's the reason I even approached him. He looks so hurt and broken. Like he needed someone to talk to. I didn't expect to fall in love with him. Weird how things work out.
She was just trying to be a friend. She never anticipated this. Misunderstanding. I'm not sure how she'll take it, but I guess I'll find out.
The good news is he wasn't cheating on you. The bad news is your suicide brought them together.
So he really loved me?
Looks like it.
I've made a big mistake.
He still thinks about you. Maybe you can take comfort in knowing that you'll never be forgotten.
I suppose. I just wish I had trusted him more. Maybe it could have been us getting engaged. What's done is done, I guess. Anyways, thanks for everything.